Let's look at the solution to our prefetch instructions quiz. Let's look first at this inner loop and the prefetch distance for fetching elements of the B array. We were told that each iteration takes 10 cycles if there are no misses, and we want to eliminate misses. So if we do prefetching correctly, there will be 10 cycles per iteration here. The miss penalty and the memory latency are 200 cycles, which means that we should be issuing a prefetch for a B element, and 200 cycles before we reach it corresponds to 20 iterations. So we will prefetch 20 iterations ahead of time, and we will do it, because if we do it this way, the prefetch will arrive just in time for B to get its value. Now we need to figure out what to prefetch here and whether we should be doing the prefetching. We should not be doing the prefetching if by the time we reach the access to that element of A, know that this should be I plus 1 or something larger, this eliminates that element from the cache. So the question is, how much cache stuff does each iteration of this outer loop bring in? And the answer is, it brings 1,000 8-byte elements here and an element of A. So if we prefetch with a distance of 1, what we get is that our prefetch is done after 200 cycles. There are 10,000 cycles here, so it's in time to be accessed in the next iteration of the outer loop. The question is just, does this element get kicked out before we can use it? And the answer is no, because 8 times this 1,000 ends up being 8,000. The cache is 16 kilobytes. So basically, if we prefetch here, the element of the A array that we prefetched will still be there when we eventually get to the next iteration of the outer loop where we get to use it. So the answer is we should prefetch with I plus 1, and we should not be selecting this. Note that we should not be prefetching with I plus 20 here. If we do that, there are 20 loops in between when we prefetch and when we actually use it, and each of these loops is bringing in 8,000 bytes worth of B. So if we prefetch that early, then 20 times 8 is larger than our cache, and the element we prefetch would be kicked out from the cache. So that would be an example of premature prefetching.